And as a young man, he was summoned to the wars. Spent his best years with blood on his hands.
Hey guys, it's Homomoto. And ain't this a pretty day? This is going to be a short one. I just wanted to let everyone know that I'll be at the June 10th Moto Meet in Atlanta. I didn't know if I was going to get to go because my doctor wouldn't give me a green light. He was all like, no, you don't need to go. That's a long ride. It's about 4.5 hours from me. But he was like, no, you don't need to go because heart problems and blah, 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 blah. But I was told today that I get to go, so I'll be there. I want y'all to look for me. I'll be on my blue Kawasaki Vulcan. I'll be wearing my very distinctive donkey helmet. And I'll be wearing a jacket. I got a warning letter from PETA because it took 2 whole cows to make my jacket. I've told y'all before, I'm a big boy. I'll have some stickers, I'll have some spam cards. I probably won't have much more than that because I wasn't planning on going. It kind of just happened last minute. And I'm not going to have time to get anything ordered and in because I don't handle my own merchandise. I go through Cafe Press. And if you want to order anything, it's www.cafepress.com/Homomoto. And there are links in my description, and there's also links on my webpage, homomoto.com, to my store. But I look forward to seeing everybody, and I look forward to seeing the other moto vloggers, because this will be my first major event as a moto vlogger. The last one I went to was the Birmingham Mob Ride, and it was insane. There was about 500 bikes there, and I mean, it was crazy. I didn't have a camera then because I wasn't moto vlogging. So I'm looking forward to this, and like I said, I look forward to seeing all the subs out there and all the future subs out there and all the other moto vloggers, because I've met a few in person, but not many. Talked to a few on Twitch and Twitter and whatnot, but this will be the first time I'm meeting them and vice versa. So look forward to seeing y'all. Y'all have a real good day. I love y'all, and Roll Tide.
I was a storm, and I passed right over you. And I tried to eclipse the sun in the hopes that you love the tumult and spray in your face. And the sky broken by light.